private backseat, not realizing there was a 20-foot cliff after it. And I got swept over on my back and landed right here. So thank God for powder. Lesson learned. Look before you leap.